Another reason we love and bless Israel is because Jesus, he was a Jewish rabbi.
Oh, a Jewish rabbi, cool.
See what I'm wearing?
Yeah.
This is called a tallit.
A tallit.
A prayer shawl.
Oh.
And Jesus wore one of these.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, and he would often pray with this.
Mm-hmm.
And there's even a story in the Bible where there was a woman who was sick, and she reached out for Jesus and touched the hem of his prayer shawl, and she was healed.
She was?
There's a verse that even said hundreds of years before, it actually said that the Messiah would come and there'd be healing in his wings.
Oh.
And that's why, like, this prayer shawl is kind of like wings. And when she touched the edge of his prayer shawl, she was healed. Everywhere Jesus went, he brought love. And he was a Jewish rabbi.
Oh.
His family, his mother, his father, his brothers, his disciples were all Jewish. And you know what he said?
What did he say?
He said, "In as much as you do for my brethren," that means the Jewish people.
Yeah.
He says, "Whatever you do for them," he actually says, "you do it unto me."
Uh-huh.
So as Christians, we love Jesus, don't we?
Mm-hmm.
So one of the reasons we love and bless Israel, because Jesus said, "When you love and bless my brethren, my family, you're also loving and blessing me."
Huh.
So as Christians United for Israel, we love and bless the Jewish people.
Yes, we do.